Ultimately, the economics come down to really careful bed planning. And what we want to end up with is a seed order, a complete bed plan that puts as many crops into our short growing season as possible. And then we want it translated into a growing calendar so that you know what to do every day of the season. What to seed, what to direct seed, what to transplant, what to harvest. And that takes a lot of stress out of the day-to-day activity of managing a market garden.